Doctor, tell me.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Yaz. When have I ever let you down before? I won't disappear again.
Yeah, you will. One day you will.
Why have we got to a beach?
Yeah, when we weren't aiming for one.
It's a beautiful day.
Wait.
I wish this moment stayed with you.
We were worried about you!
Well, how long's it been?
But there you go.
It'd be you.
But I can't fix myself to anything. Or anyone.
Why not?
Because at some point, time always runs out.
Stay here, I need to know where you are. Stop leaving us all the time and trying to keep everyone safe.
I want more.
More time with you. No, I'm with you, whatever happens.
Doctor,
I promise you, and I'll let you down.
We've got each other.
No, we'll be dead within one rotation.
How many seconds will their bodies be able to take before they die, Doctor?
Stop. You don't have to do this.
And we would live again.
They have great lives.
You're like the best person I've ever met.
I think you're one of the greatest people I've ever known.
Morning.
We're not just gonna leave you. Well, yes, you are.
Yes,
with me.
If there was 5 more minutes,
I will not let you die. Please, go.
Would you panic
this is it.
We're walking into it all.
I have to find Jazz. Go.
If we had 5.
This enigmatic person of yours. Would you trade them for reliable and dull?
Could I?
My person's a bit different.
I can feel it all. I can feel the universe breaking.
It's not because I don't want to.
Because I might.
Your time is heading to its end.
No. If I do fix myself to somebody, I know sooner or later it'll hurt.
Nothing is forever.
I wish this would go on forever.
No regeneration.
I was a new